appalling.
University.
Appalling. I failed everything because I was just used to having a lot of money. I was used to socialising. I was used to going to clubs. I mean, there were a lot of clubs back then, and I was probably underage, just saying. It was just a complete shock. Complete shock. So I wasn't with him when he got the diagnosis, but it was a huge shock. And then when I saw the images of how it had spread through his bones, I mean, I'll just never get those images out of my mind.